The Tau Beta Pi Association, the National Engineering Honor Society, was founded at Lehigh University in 1885 by Dr. Edward Higginson Williams, Jr. Dr. Williams, an engineering professor, recognized the need to offer engineering students the same opportunities Phi Beta Kappa extended to students in liberal arts. Working alone, Dr. Williams conceived the organization, gave it a name, drew up its membership requirements, and planned all the necessary details for its operation, including the granting of chapters and the holding of conventions. One thing that's never changed, membership is an honor. The list of notable Tau Beta Pi members, past and present, is incredible. 19 Nobel laureates and counting. 46 astronauts who have flown in space. 54 members of the National Inventors Hall of Fame. 8 who were named Time Magazine Person of the Year. Leaders in government. Numerous founders and heads of business and industry. And the list goes on and on.